The city government of Pasig has announced system changes in its free Pasig bus service that will take effect this month. First on the list is the designation of loading and unloading bays for the shuttles, as according to the local government, the presence of bus stops is essential to keep track of the service's travel schedule. During peak hours, from 5 to 9 in the morning and in the afternoon, shuttle buses will leave its terminal in Pasig City Hall every 30 minutes, while an hour interval during off-peak hours of 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. and 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. Meanwhile, the location of each bus will now be determined by commuters availing the service, as Pasig government partnered with PLDT Smart, Sakay.ph, and Samsung. Users need only to download the Sakay.ph app or visit covid19.sakay.ph and choose OK, Start Searching, Proceed to Pasig Transport, and choose desired route. Furthermore, routes have been extended to nearby cities to service more passengers to and from Pasig City. These are SM City East to Meralco, Cainta, City Hall to Kalawaan, Makati, Pateros, BGC, City Hall to the Medical City via Shaw, Mandaluyong, City Hall to Ligaya via Pasig City General Hospital and Rosario Marikina, and City Hall to Kenneth, Taytay. Most routes of the free bus service start and end at the Pasig City Hall, but an additional bus stop is added at the Pasig Mega Market from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m.